Hello, today I would like to talk about motor insulation resistance test. Insulation resistance test has been recommended and used to evaluate the winding condition of the electric motors for many decades. The insulation test result provides visibility into the winding integrity and insulation quality of the motor. Proper recordings and trackings help maintenance technicians predict or identify imminent failures early before they result in costly unplanned downtime due to motor's failure. Spot tests and polarization index tests are two most common tests for electric motors. Spot test is used to monitor motor insulation resistance throughout its lifetime. In this test, a test voltage is applied for a fixed period, normally 60 seconds or less. The resistance value is recorded at the end of this test period. This test is performed at regular intervals, for example, every 6 months to track on the changes of the resistance value over time. Slow decrease in trend line may indicate that insulation is aging or contamination has happened. If there is sharp drop in value, there may be an insulation fault. Polarization index test is the ratio of the motor winding insulation resistance value obtained at 10 minutes test time over the value obtained at 1 minute test time. Good insulation shows continuous increasing of resistance over a period of time. Therefore, the polarization index of good insulation is normally more than 2, depends on the insulation material class. Low PI value indicates there is excess moisture or contamination and the motor needs to send for service. However, in the advance of the insulation materials, the modern motor has faster response to the insulation test, start with test result normally at giga ohm range, may yield a PI between 1 and 2. In this case, the PI calculation may be disregarded. As always, for effective testing and safety, the insulation test should only be performed when the motors are at standstill and in a de-energized condition. Follow the safety precautions recommended by the manufacturer. For best result, isolate the motor from other circuits or parts